71-year-old Andy Peddle has been walking in aid of the Salvation Army for the last 18 months. During that time, he's covered 7,800 miles and visited every Salvation Army centre in the UK and Ireland. And his aim has been to raise awareness and money for the Salvation Army's work with both homeless people and the victims of human trafficking. And today, it's the last leg of his journey. Friends and supporters joined Andy for the short walk from the Salvation Army's international headquarters to its UK headquarters for a special reception.
This is fantastic.
Thank you.
He's inspired so many Salvationists to go out there and do something, not just talk the talk, but walk the talk.
So far, Andy has raised a grand total of £91,000.
In a sense, I think the money is almost incidental. I think the walk has been much more about inspiring people, you know, to sort of find some ways in which they can do inspiring things for themselves, you know. And I think that's probably what the walk is all about.